White House issued the current policy.
And coincidentally, the definition appeared on the same day the NIH said that, yes, there was a gain of function in Wuhan. The same day the definition appeared, the new definition, to try to define away what's going on in Wuhan. Until you accept it, until you accept responsibility, we're not going to get anywhere close to trying to prevent another lab leak of this dangerous sort of experiment. You won't admit that it's dangerous, and for that lack of judgment, I think it's time that you resign.
Thank you, Senator Paul. And I would like to give the time to Dr. Fauci.
Yeah, well, there were so many things that are egregious misrepresentation here, Madam Chair, that I don't think I'd be able to refute all of them, but just a couple of them for the listeners to hear for. You have said that I'm unwilling to take any responsibility for the current pandemic. I have no responsibility for the current pandemic. The current pandemic, okay? Number two, you said the overwhelming amount of evidence indicates that's a lab leak. I believe most card-carrying viral phylogenists and molecular virologists would disagree with you that is much more likely, even though we leave open all possibilities, it's much more likely that this was a natural occurrence. Third, you say
we've tested 80,000 animals and no animals have been found with COVID.
Senator Paul, the time is for.
And third, you made a statement just a moment ago that's completely incorrect, where you say we continue to support research at the Wuhan Institute of Virology.
You approved it in August of last year.
No, no. Your statement says, quote, I wrote it down as you were writing. You continue to support research at the Wuhan Institute of Virology.
You were in committee a month ago and said you still trust the Chinese scientists and you still support the research over there. You said it a month ago in committee.
Senator Paul, I have allowed Dr. Fauci to respond. You've had your time. I'm going to give him
one more minute. He's going to be dishonest. He ought to be challenged.
Senator Paul, we will allow Dr. Fauci to respond after you've given accusations like that. Dr. Fauci.
Well, I don't have any more to say except to say that, as usual, and I have a great deal of respect for this body of the Senate, and it makes me very uncomfortable to have to say something, but he is egregiously incorrect in what he says. Thank you.
History will figure that out on its own. So
we will turn to Senator Hassan. Thank you.
Thank you.